Flashy cars, women in tight clothes, suggestive dancing, not unusual. But this rapper, right there, folks, he is 9 years old, and he's using lyrics like, coke is not a bad word. Now child welfare workers are taking a closer look at Lil Poopy's. That's how he's known, Lil Poopy's YouTube videos. They're investigating whether there's evidence of child neglect and abuse. The family's attorney says it's protected speech.
But he's got a First Amendment legal right to sing the rap that he's singing. I've been asked that. I would absolutely let one of my children participate in the videos if they had that type of talent.
The boy's dad told the Boston TV station his son has done nothing wrong. Police have not filed criminal charges or arrested the boy's father.